It's always hard making a choice, especially when someone's life is the outcome. I'm Dean Ford, age 35, and due to a legal loophole in the American health system, doctors can't turn off people's life support. So they need to call in the professional, and that's me. I'm known across the country as the legalized killer, so I'm always on the road.
The legalized killer is killed again in New York,
in Washington,
in Chicago.
Imagine pressing that one button for a living. Sounds easy? Well, that's what I thought.